I thank you so much for your time. I won't take too much of it. I understand we
no
are
worries.
Running on a tight schedule.
Come on, spend time with me. Don't be like that.
Oh, hey now. Hey now. Hey now.
What would you say makes your reality show different from other South African reality shows we've seen so far?
Well, because it's me. I don't know. I mean, I don't know how different it is, but it is a show about me. So I guess that does actually make it different. Because I'm telling my own unique story in my way. It's something that I've never done before. But also, I think what makes this show special is because I am sharing this very intimate journey of my pregnancy with people, and also sharing the intimate journey of just being me with people, which I've never done before.
So how is it like having to, you know, add a few extra maybe set time or shooting time to what you already had pre-planned? How is it like? How did you navigate that?
I mean, I have a supportive team, so they've helped me a lot in just like managing things. But I feel like I've been so busy during this pregnancy that sometimes I even forget that I'm pregnant. Sometimes I'll walk past the mirror and be like, oh shit, oh, I'm pregnant by the way. But it's been, I won't lie, it's been really intense in terms of work, but it's also been beautiful in terms of the support that I'm getting from my family and friends, the attention that I'm getting. Like, I feel like a new baby myself, you know. Everyone is taking care of me. Everyone is like moving gently around me. It's been amazing.
What does a typical episode look like?
It looks like what we do. I mean, you should expect a lot of my family. You should expect a lot of just how I maneuver life on a daily basis in the most authentic way, the most zinle way. And I think that's something that people have never had access to, really. So they just get access to my life, my house, the people that I work with, the people that I am friends with, and how our friendship is structured. Because I feel a lot of things get misinterpreted on social media or in the media even. So this is just like a very personal show, I'd say that.
How many children does Dida Zinhle actually imagine to have in future? Because, you know, we see you doing quite well with Cairo. We imagine the next one will be just the same. How do you see your future?
No, babe, this is the last one, that's for sure. It just takes so long to make a baby. Oh my gosh, if it took a shorter period, maybe I'd have another one. But I think I'm done. I think this is it for me.